favorite interviews I did last year, and it was with David Butler. David Butler changed not only my career, but my life when I met him several years ago, because I had suffered with chronic pain for many years, and he was the first person who was able to help me in a very meaningful way. So to be able to sit down with him, I had taken graded motor imagery course with him in Philadelphia, and then we just sat down at the hotel afterwards and chatted for like an hour, and I feel like I came away with a deeper understanding of pain and about what he does, and he was really happy with it as well. So that's been one of my favorites. And then, I don't know, I like so many. I love the ones that I do live. Those are my favorite ones. Those are always my favorite and are always the, I guess, most well-received. And I don't know if it's because you're playing off the energy of an audience, but for me, they're always a lot of fun.